You said that you were leaving town last week.
You said that Benny was the most disgusting yuppie scum of the earth. You said you'd never speak to him again.
Not now. Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all? You said you'd stick to your own problems. You said you'd give me some space.
Restaurants out west, some of the best. How could she? How could you let her go? You just don't know. How could we lose Angel? Maybe you'll see why. If you face up to your pain, at least now if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain. His death is in vain. Right brain, there's so much to care about. There's me, me. Mimi's got her baggage too. So do you. I don't know what I am, what I know, what to do.
Who does?
Oh God, Mark, don't you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work, and Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing my failure, facing my loneliness, facing the fact I live a lie.
You don't live a lie. Tell you why. You've never finished your film, cause the standards you set for yourself are too high. But the fact remains that you're the one of us with the talent and the drive. The fact remains, Mark, you're the one to survive.
I know, I'm afraid the burden's gonna make me crack.
If it does, just let me know, I'll come back.
Why is it easier to return to a friend than to burn with a lover till the end?
Not as much to lose.
Mimi still loves Roger. Mimi's just with Benny because Mimi's getting weak.
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more. Oh no. I've gotta go.
Anything you need in Santa Fe?
I'll be fine. Make your film.
Okay. Love you. Call.
Love you too. I hate the fall. You heard.
Every.
Thank you.
don't want baggage without lifetime guarantees. You don't want to watch me